Okay, yes, hello again from my side as well. So we are here for talking 8 days about patents and only very shortly about designs or design patents. And I think this is a bit pity because next to the patents or trademarks, the designs are important. And we already heard one example of the importance of the design patents in the US. The case Apple versus Samsung. Apple was able to forbid the introduction, the sales of the Samsung Galaxy in Germany by the German District Court Düsseldorf by using a community design, so not a patent. And we should keep this in mind, and whenever possible, it should be checked whether a design is possible. Coming to the community design, the community design is a unified law for all 27 countries out of the European Community. Was established in the year 2002, and it has effect. So one community design has a effect for the whole European Community. Having a shortly overview to the history, and this can give you an easy introduction of IP law in general. So let us look to the Paris Convention. This was the first international law on IP in general. So there were defined some basics, and if you can read, if you read the details there, then you can see immediately what is the same for not only patents but also design patents. For example, that the priority is 6 months for designs, that is worldwide the same for all that countries which joined the Paris Convention, so 173 countries. Also, priority from a patent is, so a technical patent is possible. Looking to the numbers, so for European community designs, we have over the sum 70,000 applications per year. For patents at the EPO, we have more than 200,000, so the designs make up only one third. German designs, the number is slightly smaller, average 50,000 a year. I said already the design patents are easy to receive because only representations need to be filed. Description is not necessary, but you need to mention the name, so what for what kind of product it is. But this name of the product is not limiting the scope of protection. So afterwards, you can use this design for any product you like to do. And we just heard that for the US, a claim is necessary. Something like that is not needed in Germany, same as for Europe. It is when the design is registered, so it is without examination of protectability, so you get the full protection within a short time. Okay, continue. Coming to two criteria, so novelty and individual character. Design is novel when no identical model is known from public prior art. And it is considered to be novel when it only differs in not more than, no, it is novel when it differs more than in only immaterial details. So this concept is rather similar to that we know from patents. The other criteria is the individual character. This means the overall impression it produces on the informed user. This overall impression is considered to be depending on the freedom of the designer. So if you are looking into a field where there are already a big number of designs known, then the designer has naturally a smaller freedom to create something new. And therefore, it is considered that the individual character is given, even though the design is differing in a smaller amount. Here we have a difference from that what we know from patents, because the comparison is only done one by one, so one prior art versus the challenged right. In patents, of course, we use document A and B, choose features here and there, and think if a person skilled in the art can make the combination, but this is not to be done by the designs. The European designs, there are two different kinds, the unregistered and the registered designs, which differ widely. Coming first to the registered design, duration is 25 years. You need to apply for with a renewal each 5 years. You have a grace period of 12 months. This means a party which publishes a design still has 12 months to apply for this, and the own publication is not critical in terms of novelty. Also, you can apply for a deferment of 30 months when you like. This means the design is not registered within this period. You can do this when you want to keep the design application secret for quite a while. Multiple applications are possible. For the registered community designs, the number is the price is rather high, with 165 euro for the second to tenth design. Well, the price reduces when the number increases, but the German design is much lower at cost, and I will refer later to this point again. The unregistered community design is automatically created with the first publication within the European community. So there was once an Asian company which went to an exhibition to Switzerland, published the design over there. So not if a competitor is creating a similar right independently. So what is important for you here? You should be sure that you can prove that you published the design. You can do this by publications at exhibitions or at a catalog, but then you need to be sure that to note and to be able to prove as well when and where this catalog was published. In general, a publication is considered that could have reasonably come to known in the normal course of business to the circles specialized in the sector. Another way of proving the publication can be interesting for you when you are primarily interested in designs in Europe, and in this case you could consider to apply for a German registered design. So here we're coming back to the price. So a multiple application for a German design costs you only 7 euro each, and by publication of the German design, automatically an unregistered community design is created. So coming to what can be protected, so everything what can be produced, so any product which can be described by colors, contours, shapes, lines, textures, materials, or ornamentation. You should be sure that the design is in a good quality, so applications by fax are not recommended. So electronical filing is avoiding the lack of quality. What cannot be protected is what cannot be seen from the outward appearance, for example, the inner of a computer. Also, it must be an industrial or handcraft item. Also no protection if the appearance is exclusively dictated by its technical functions. Here I show two wheels of a car, and me as a technical person, I clearly say the shape is based on technical arguments, but there are still some degree of freedom, and this design is not exclusively dictated by its technical function. So even to this shape, which appears in the first way as technical, you should clearly consider to apply for a design patent. Also, no design is for things which are against moral or public policy. Who can file? This is everybody and every natural or legal person. There is no restriction on nationality or state of incorporation. However, a representative must be a member of the European community. The cost for multiple applications I already mentioned. For a single application, it costs you €350. A German design patent is much lower, at cost with only 60 to 70 euro. Priority I already mentioned. So when the application is filed, the office, so the OHIM, the Organization of Harmonization of the Internal Market of the European Community, is checking for formalities. Okay. So I will go up a little bit faster because I already get assigned to be. So it is filing is can be done in any languages of the European Community, but you also need to indicate a second language which should be a language of the office, and the office will consider by themselves which language to use for the future communication. What is seen is what is protected, that's a principle. So normally we recommend to file figures from all sites. Here we have an example that also can be critical, because novelty and the character is defined by all of the figures. So if a product of a competitor has a different appearance from the below side, then the overall character might be influenced, and therefore a higher number, so in particular in this case the bottom side, can reduce the scope of protection. Normally, we say that nothing else may be shown than the product itself, but in case when some extra structure is needed or at least helpful for explaining, then a body may be added as well. That is acceptable. In this case, the background is not clear, so the upper picture is not allowable, but the second one was accepted. Most likely, the new filing of the amended picture will follow in this case with a new date of applicant. Other explanatory text, so like here at the lower, is not allowed. But this can be amended normally without a change of the application date. It is possible to file in one single design a set of products when there is a common closely link. What happens when I am copied? So you need to go to a local district court for the enforcement. Coming shortly to the mark registered. So in US law, for example, the owner of a patent shows by this to the public that he has some right. In Germany, the situation is different. It is requested from every player in the market that he is informing himself about what other rights of third parties existing. This means it is not necessary to label a product with this mark. The confiscation at exhibitions is also an advantage of design patents. So confiscation can be argued based on patents, trademarks, or design patents. However, there is a judge who will decide on it, and he will decide to provide a provisional action. This judge is not a technical person. Therefore, you might have some difficulties in convincing him with technical arguments, such as a technical patent, but it is much easier for him if he sees two figures, so this might be much easier to get a provisional action based on a design patent. We are running short of time, therefore let me skip this. So here another example of invalidity. At the left you see an attacked design, and at the right hand side several prior art documents.